Happy New Year. We here at Porter Free Will Baptist Church would like to encourage you as you step across the threshold from 2020 into a new year that you would trust the Lord. He wasn't caught off guard by anything that we've experienced this last year. No virus is too great for him. No economy is too weak that he can't work through it. But everything that we've seen, everything that we've endured and we've felt, God knows. And he's already in 2021, and he's preparing the way for the church to continue his purpose, and that is to take the gospel to the ends of the earth. Here at Porter, it's our desire to start that in our own backyards, to reach across the fence and to walk across the street to share the good news of the gospel with our neighbors and our friends, with our family. As we start this new year, I would like to encourage you to recommit yourself to his purpose and his plan. As a child of God, maybe it just requires renewing that commitment. Or maybe you've never trusted Christ as your Savior. What a better time than now to trust him as 2021 begins tomorrow. This Sunday morning, we will be gathering for morning worship here in our fellowship building. We'll be gathering and social distancing as we have been. And we'd like to invite you to join us. We want to honor the Lord through worship as we start in this new year, as a sign that we trust him and as gratitude for what he has already done for each and every one of us. If you have any questions about our church or the ministries here, please reach out to us at hello@porter.church. I look forward to hearing from you, and may God richly bless you as we start this new year.